Procrastination becomes so real right before starting a new drawing. I have come to a conclusion that drawing is a mental game for me. I feel incredibly insecure and unsure of my skills until I get on that drawing table and actually get to work. Once I get in the zone, my confidence gets restored and I begin to wonder why I doubted myself in the first place. This happens to me not only at the beginning of the drawing but also during, especially if I have gone a few days without drawing. Does this ever happen to you? Like, I unconsciously and sometimes very consciously procrastinate when I know it's time to draw, only to avoid confirming my deepest and darkest thoughts, that I, in fact, suck at this, even though I have no proof of this ever being true. And in the end, all I need to do to get rid of these thoughts is to get on the drawing table and actually start drawing. Well, anyways, let's get to the actual drawing, the first one of 2023. For this one, I decided to trace the outlines instead of using the grid method like I usually do, because I want to record most of the process for you. And the grid method would have taken an additional 6 hours or so that I could have been actually filming. To be honest, I thought this process was going to take around 30 minutes, but it ended up being like 2 hours. Thank you.